Okay, everybody, welcome back to the channel. I know it's been a while, I got busy, and I didn't know what to make videos on. But, as you can see, I've got my VFC HK416 here, because two people have asked me some questions. I'm going to start with the first one, from Levi Dumule. I'm sorry if I'm pronouncing it wrong, because I can't speak French for the life of me. But you asked him because you're a lefty, so I can absolutely answer this question for you because I am also a lefty. So, I have not converted it to be completely left-handed. So, I don't know how you feel, but when I'm... Actually, hold on, let me get a mag. So, okay, let me just go back and read your comment here. Give me a minute. So, I'm going to assume you mean this little doodacky here. I have not, but let's say that I've run the mag dry, I can actually go up with my trigger finger and push it down, because I actually like my mag release on the right hand side. So if I'm like this, I do that and then put that up in there and slam it forward with my trigger finger. And so, I don't really have an issue with it. And even if I did, I wouldn't know how to convert it over. But I got used to it. And moving on, Bra 149, I think your name was. You're talking about a charging bowl. I have had issues. In fact, it wasn't doing this yesterday, so I don't know why it's doing that now. But I might have to look at this. But, yeah, I do seem to have some So as you can see, I've actually got this thing, like, really oiled up. But I have had issues with it. But if you press your... Press it so your rear pin isn't pushed in all the way. You should actually avoid any issues. And If I can get this out, it's a little stiff sometimes. I did the cheap fix. But, as you can see, I've actually got makeup cotton pads in there because my back receiver, if it sits down too much, the bolt will, it'll get caught on. Actually, let me push it out here again. This right here, or the fire selector switch doodacky there, it'll actually get caught, or it just sits down too low. So you can either use makeup cotton pads, which is the cheap option, or you can go to any gun store and you can ask about a little, like, an adapter plate, I think is what I was told. And that should fix any issues. So I hope I've been able to touch on your questions for both of you to the best that I can answer them. And for any of you guys who own this, these went back up for sale at Trigger Airsoft as of tonight. And I purchased my sixth and final one. So they're back in stock at Trigger Airsoft if anybody within Canada is having a hard time finding these, if that's where you guys are from. But I hope this video helps you guys out. And I will see you all in the next one.